answers. Fucking hell. I'm losing my mind. No fucking what? No wonder Rennick was raging. Jesus, the fucking chopper, man.
Aye, I saw it. Did you get to the lifeboats?
Aye, they're busted. Fucking Cadal. Mechanisms are completely fucked, cheap bastards.
Denny Flat, McLeary. Just listen, here's what I need you to do. I need you to get to the radio room and call the support.
It's fucked, man. The fucking crane fell on it. Hello? Hello? Shit. Hey.
It's Brody.
I know who it is, you daft prick.
Listen, that's the generator's failing. If they cut out, we'll be on emergency batteries so the radios won't work.
You're not listening. The radio room is gone.
Christ, man, there's other radios, but only one set of Jennies. If they fail, you're going to need to head down there and manually restart them.
I'm not going down there again, fucking Gibble.
Kaz, if the Lecky cuts out, you won't have a choice.
You go and do it.
No, Kaz, I'm busy. You need to get to the Jennies and stop them from shorting. Got it?
Aye. Jennies, right. Bro there. Shite! Hello? Anyone in here? McLeary here.
Christ, Cass. He's here. He's in the wall.
Oh, easy. What are you on about? Who's here?
Under the admin module. He's... under us.
Fuck!
way through.
Good morning, everyone. Here is the shipping forecast for 0630 on Tuesday, December the 23rd, 1975. First, gale. There are warnings of severe gales in Fair Isle, Hebrides,
locked.
Bailey, Faroes, Viking, Forties.
What the there fuck happened in here?
For general synopsis at 0600. Depression North Atlantic, move east.
Hello?
Fucking thing's locked.
joking me? Fucking go! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Bruce! It's Kaz, where are you?
Lost O'Connor! They hurt his leg! Swim!
Bruce, tell me where you are! Bruce, can you hear me? Jesus Christ! Shite! One open.
Ah!
must be a valve somewhere.
McLeary.
Finlay. Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Aye, you and all.
Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed. He's fucking vicious.
It doesn't sound like he's changed much to me. Have you seen anybody else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
The generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
Maybe the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no? There's not got any hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage, the infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens. McLeary, where are you going, eh? The protective relay in that cabin.
Aye, a beauty. At least that works. I better tell Finlay. Oh, shit. Oh, aye, worked like a charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, away you go then.
There's two jobs here, McLeary. The Jennies and the fault. You deal with the Jennies and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going down there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow. Fucking got on with it.
Aye, away you go then. That must be it. A wee hut over on the other side. I know far now. Right, where's this generator?
See you there?
For fuck's sake, maybe no jump out at me. Have you no seen a deer?
Oh, it's that prick. He's away in mud handling by the sounds of it. Listen, we are in business.
We've gone from full power to batteries to sitting in the fucking dark. What are you all about?
Oh, and getting in a stushy is going to help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out on the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fault.
Be looking out for a deer as well, all right? No, I've not found the key yet. I can't start the journey without it. Got it.
Fuck!
Is that nowhere a deer is?
Yes, it's coming back, you need to move! Get back to mud handling and fix that fuse!
Thank you.
This is mud handling, so the fuse box has to be somewhere.
Thank you.
Finlay?
Kaz? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finlay with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finlay was here, but we get separated. You all right?
Aye. The rig is near, though. We're starting to sink.
Are you kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension winches in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz. Somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying.
Yeah, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig. And we need that right now. so let's do this. Aye.
What do I need to do?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Kaz. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.
Oh!